Hello friends, today I'll present to you an obsessively magnificent recipe, Bengali recipe, which is called Jhajhalo doi shorshe. It is made out of very few ingredients but will surely tickle your tongue to the core. And if you like my videos, please don't forget to like and share and subscribe to my channel, which is free. Now friends, I will introduce you to the ingredients. For this I have used white fish fillet, pre-marinated in salt and lemon juice. You can use any other fish fillet of your choice. Garlic paste, coriander leaves, green chilies, curd, white mustard seeds ground in smooth paste, melon seeds paste, and turmeric. Now we shall roll all these ingredients into a fine paste and keep it aside for some times. Now we shall heat, preferably mustard or any other oil, in a pan and put the garlic paste into it. Please keep the flame on a lower end and keep on stirring so as not to burn the garlic, and when you find it sizzling up, toss in the green chili. Now goes in the fish fillet. We will fry them from both the sides very nicely till it is taking a golden texture like this. Now we shall add salt and the paste thereafter. We will coat all the pieces very nicely in the gravy and let it cook for some time. Now time to add some water. I have added water in the same bowl I had kept the paste ready. Finally, we will add some coriander leaves to it. We will cover and let it cook for about 5 to 7 minutes in a very low flame. We will have to put off the gas now, and like the icing on the cake, in our final touch, we will have to put 1 tablespoon of mustard oil and 2 chilies for garnishing. We will put the lid on to trap the aroma and the flavors of the ingredients inside. You will believe on its heavenly taste only after you try it for yourself. So friends, prepare this recipe at home and do let me know about it in your comments. Your comments will be very valuable for me, as it will help me improvise on my future videos. Help me in growing this channel even more through more subscriptions. If you like my videos, do not forget to circulate and share it among your friends and like my videos. Thank you.